Welcome to our Holy Week Reflections. On Wednesday of Holy Week, Judas planned to betray Jesus for 30 pieces of silver. In our lives, some people may have let us down, or we may have disappointed others. This causes hurt and upset. May God help us to give and receive forgiveness in these situations. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive others. Now, Sive and Eugene are going to play Be Thou My Vision.